It's Health Beat time. The spread of H1N1 flu is still a huge concern for many schools and college campuses around the country. Tonight, 4029's Rob Sneed is at the University of Arkansas with a look at how they're offering free vaccines to help keep students protected.
Staff at the Pat Walker Health Center said they've seen dozens of students come in each day taking advantage of the free H1N1 vaccine.
Prevent me from getting the H1N1, don't want to be sick, don't want to give it to others. Just keep it from spreading and being a problem.
These are some of the reasons why University of Arkansas student Clint McClure says he took advantage of their free H1N1 vaccination program.
If you're a student, I guess you get it for free. So there's no reason not to.
As the executive director of the Pat Walker Health Center, Mary Alice Serafini couldn't agree more. She says they've been working to get students vaccinated since the university received 2,000 doses of H1N1 vaccine last month.
We're hoping that we can offset another large wave of flu through a vaccination program.
And so far, they're well on their way. Serafini says they vaccinated about 800 students for H1N1, and though McClure initially had some reservations, he now says he's glad he did it.
Oh, it was easy. It's not nearly as much as you hype it up to be. Just a little prick and you're done.
And though they have plenty of vaccines, Serafini says if they run out, they could order more if need be. Reporting at the University of Arkansas, Rob Sneed, 4029 News.
Serafini says the vaccines come from the U.S. government, of course. They were distributed through the Arkansas Department of Health, and she says the Pat Walker Health Center vaccinates around 40 students per day.